thing happened to me in October. I had a stroke at the Toronto convention. And it was fucking crazy. And like after it happened, you know, after I got better and everything, I was like, I realized like, you know, my life as I know it will never be the same again. And that's okay, you know? But I'll never take any day for granted ever again. You know, I'll never take my life for granted. So the one song on the album we wrote after that happened was this song. It's about like having this angel on my back who like showed me this, which is a cruel lesson to have to learn. You know, you're in a dream world before something like that happened. Now you're really living. But it's positive to be there. It's good to have someone watch that for you. It's good that I'm here and I can tell you the story. Anyway, this is called Angela. The night was a multitude of beggars walking in a circle, checking this foreign land. Waiting on something, something real. I thought aloud and I knew the moon I breathe. Evenly while flying was so cheap. And for you know I come down, grass in my teeth, shame on me. This mortality, it seems, reminds you it's not free.
Thank you.